check out the Mopar. Great color combination. To have that stereo unit, Pioneer, back in the day. Little clean Mopars out here today. Here at Long Beach, the Long Beach Swap Meet. Not Super B there, but you guys tell me, is this a real Super B? I don't think so. Still a cool car though. This is the real deal. Pretty rare car. '73, '74. How you do the interior, just like that. Nice.
Yeah, I got the receipt.
Very nice.
Yeah. Oh, he got it?
A nice paint job on that one.
Thank you.
space here. Cars trying to drive through, people walking around. Just bear with me for a minute. Priced. Cars in my price range, that's for sure. Unlike the Grand National Roadster Show. Look at that, that thing just pops. Nice old Nova. For the guys in the USACC crew build. We'll go check that car out later. GTO. Might be a 74. You don't see too many of those. Nice beautiful wagon here. You guys are building these. And Fox bodies. Yeah. from?
No.
I love this Bronco. One of the best Broncos they made. Other than the 79, I love the 79. That's pretty. I like that. Best truck right there, 1979. Another 78 79. A lot of people took the trucks with the round headlights and converted them over to square headlights back in the day. So if you had a 78 with round headlights, most people changed them out. I guess that's an appropriate price for a convertible. If it's an authentic California car, it'd be a good price.
I spent
15 years in the front seat of the
game.
You came later.
Yeah. It came like when you left the second car?
good starter right here. No, that's a little high. But it is a California car. Yeah, I consider it like this. Other than this little surface rust, they don't rust. That paint's probably been missing off that for years. Great bones. Check out this interior, guys. Still get old Mustangs. Still around. Of course, every part on it is available aftermarket. Whole row of Chevy trucks. Out here for everybody. Don't see these anymore. That's nice. Since we're here, let's go check out this Cuda. Yeah, I'm gonna go check out the swamp area for a minute. See if I can find me some model cars. Do you see anything? Let me know, because these guys are out here all the time. Nice old pictures there, full-size pictures. Chevy. If you haven't checked out Mars Garage on YouTube, go ahead and check it out. He loves building these old Chevys and making them look, you know, rustic, patinaed. He does a great job with that. Mars Garage, go check him out. These are real cool. Tailgates, maybe in the park benches. A little bit of everything out here. Just in there running. It's running good. Guys are starting to roll out. I do appreciate you guys joining me today. Thank you to all my subscribers. Thank you to all my viewers. Appreciate it so much. nice original look. So I'm checking out this old S10 pickup truck. It says it's only got 37,000 original miles on it. And by the look of it, I would agree. I used to have one of these trucks, so I know them real well.
So you're hooking it up to 12 volt, right? I mean, to six, yeah, 12 volt, right?
It's got the typical aged paint. I think that's about the only damage I see to it. Interior's in beautiful shape. It definitely shows low mileage. Because I had one, and I know where the wear goes. The body's real straight. Nice tires. The bed's in good shape. He says he drives it just to keep it going, but has no issues. $7,500.
All right, Greg.
And I'll get his number, and if you're interested, reach out to me and we'll get in contact. Definitely some good deals out there. Just gotta walk down every aisle. See model kits for $5, $10, $20, and up. See a lot of good deals on cars. I like this about me because there's not a bunch of blasting music I have to worry about. This video. See, Long Beach is a cool swap meet. It's not like Pomona, but it's definitely a lot. Guys, drop a comment below if you want to see more swap. I don't really focus on the swap too much, but I like to see the cars. You'll be on YouTube tonight. Nice steering wheels here. Harder to find.
tengo allí en Rosarito, en la Loma Rosarito, son de, estoy viendo,
4-door, still make a cool car.
Thank you.
Guys, I'm gonna wrap it up. I want to thank you again for tuning in and subscribing. Appreciate it very much. With that, I'll see you soon in the next one.